One of the things that was kind of difficult about choosing health informatics was understanding what it really was. You know, you hear the name, you don't really understand, and you know, it's health, but you know, informatics, what do those mean together? You know, once I kind of understood that it's just basically everything in health and how we combine information with health, it just seemed like a natural way to bring two different things that are central to our lives together and you know, make a lot of impact. You know, I think the health informatics program is the right choice because there's just so many opportunities in the healthcare field to be able to fill in the gaps of what's missing. I mean, I think I'm just like genuinely jazzed about it because there's so much opportunity, and it's like just turning something that is slow, lethargic into something that is fun and fast. At Michigan Medicine, I work as a healthcare informatics data analyst, and I work with type 1 diabetes information. One of the really cool things about my job is that we're always trying to find different ways to have people interact with their information surrounding diabetes. So we decided to take on this project of using LED strips where we can have things light up that pertain to their diabetic information and really getting them invested into what's going on. We're kind of in this world of, we have a lot of things to get to that point of preventative care, but there's a lot that needs to happen before we get there, and I'm hoping to push our way to that utopian end goal of we can predict things before they happen.